After China's first Type 055 guided missile destroyer Nanchang was commissioned in 2020, another five domestically built 10,000-ton class destroyers have entered service with the Chinese People's Liberation Army Navy, namely the Lhasa, Dalian, Anshan, Wushu, and Yang'an. The PLA Navy has achieved a leap from the third to the fourth generation of destroyers,